Welcome to DJI Zenmuse H20 Tutorials. In this video, we will help you get familiar with the user interface of Zenmuse H20. Enter DJI Pilot app. The Zenmuse H20 series supports quick switching between wide, infrared, and zoom camera views. Double tap the screen, and the camera will quickly focus on a target. In zoom mode, you can drag the zoom slider on the right side to adjust zoom magnification level. The camera supports a maximum of 200 times zoom. Tap the screen once for metering or focusing. In wide and infrared camera views, the zoom magnification level is indicated in real time by the preview box in the middle of the frame. You can also set a specific zoom or tap the zoom button to switch the preview box to zoom camera view. Aim the cross to the target object and tap the laser ranging icon on the top left to activate laser ranging function. On the screen, parameter RNG refers to distance of the target object relative to the aircraft. Alt refers to the height of the target object relative to the vehicle. And the location icon shows the coordinates of the target object. In zoom camera view, tap menu to enter general settings and enable night scene mode. Night scene helps more light get into the camera and increase camera performance in low light environment. In night scene mode, the zoom camera will switch to IR filter to optimize for imaging in low light environment. If you have any questions, please contact us. Thank you for watching. Hit the like button if this tutorial was helpful. If you need any support with your DJI gear, feel free to contact us via Facebook Messenger by following the link in the description. Thank you for watching.